All right, so let's say we have a car traveling at 35 degrees west of north, so kind of like this.